Some of the fastest, sleekest, most expensive, luxurious cars you've ever seen are coming to the West Palm Beach waterfront.
I know, you can't wait to see these.
Yeah. Sun and cars, we definitely have that. It's all part of Supercar Week in Palm Beach. Sandra Shaw joining us live in West Palm Beach with all the action.
Hundreds of cars will roll through downtown West Palm Beach.
And they're all headed to an attraction. They are the attraction.
This is one of the most luxurious and expensive car shows in the whole world. But here in South Florida, it is a special treat.
It's Supercar Week. We are celebrating Supercar Week, 9 long, fun-filled days right here in Palm Beach County. I'm Tim Bird, the Birdman, with the father of digital art, Lawrence Gartell. How are you, Lawrence?
I'm well, Tim. Thank you.
Always
thank
a
you
pleasure
so
to see you.
Yes.
Now, we're standing next to one of your works of art. Now, being the father of digital art, you created this on the computer.
Yes, custom software by Gartell.
Custom software
and
by Gartell.
No one can do this kind of work, but it's called Purple Haze.
Now, Jimi Hendrix.
This is a green car.
I thought it was purple.
Well, so, you know, artists have like a color thing going on, you know? Sometimes it's
so this is the only green purple car in existence.
Exactly.
Okay.
It's a Ford Hybrid C-Max.
I don't know if we can zoom in on the face, on the hood. Please
Crystal Lemon, it's her car, was made for her exclusively.
She
only wears purple, so purple car, purple girl.
I love it.
It all makes sense, right?
Listen, and this is just one of your car creations.
Yes, 57 cars have been produced. You know, I was the feature of the 113th New York International Auto Show, the feature of the Oslo Motor Show in
the Grammys.
The cover of Forbes magazine. Yes, and they'll never do it again because how could they? So anyway,
you can't top yourself there unless
I try to top myself all the time. I was the artist of the Monaco International Film Festival, for God's sakes.
Oh my goodness, yes.
You know, and I made the first solar satellite art truck in Hamburg, Germany at the Hamburg Mall. Drove it through 5 countries and landed in Monte Carlo.
Did you get stopped along the way to be asked questions about it?
All the time. I get stopped at every light here, for God's sakes. I mean,
you'll have 3 art cars at our Sunday event.
Yes,
Super Sunday coming up.
I sure will. I will have as you spoke to Schumacher just now, I will have an Infiniti G37. I will have
it's dedicated to your son, Cameron.
Yes, Cameron's car. It's metallic satin. It's the first time anyone has ever printed on that material. It's brand new, so it's non-reflective.
It's a superstar in black, gray, and white in a color world.
Very well put.
Thank
you. Only you could say it.
So we're right there at that moment. We'll have to wrap it up.
Yes.
Supercar Week. Lawrence Gartell, the father of digital art. I'm Tim Bird, the Birdman. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.